They told me to take a streetcar inside and transfer to get off at Elysian Fields.
That's where you are now. You don't have to look at all further.
I'm looking for my sister, Stella Dubois. I mean, Mrs. Stanley Kowalski.
She wasn't expecting you?
No, not tonight.
Oh, you're from Mississippi, huh? She showed me a picture of your home place, the plantation.
Yes.
I've got to get a hold of myself. Well, you're a fine one to sit there accusing me of it.
So that's the deal then, huh? Sister Blanche can't be annoyed with business details right now?
You saw how she was last night.
What in the hell was it then? Give away to charity?
She'll hear you.
I don't care if she hears me. Let's see the papers.
Oh, in my youth, I excited some admiration. But look at me now. Would you think it possible that I was once considered attractive?
Your looks are okay.
I was wishing for a compliment, Stanley.
Blanche, this is Harold Mitchell, my sister, Blanche Dubois.
How do you do, Miss Dubois?
That one seems superior.
Stella, watch out! He's...
Hey! Stanley, calm down!
You lay your hands on me and I'll...
Stella! I wanna go away! I wanna go away!
I shouldn't be playing in the house.
Stella! Stella!
Young man? I'd love to keep you, but I've got to be good. Keep my hands off the children.
He was a boy, just a boy, when I was a very young girl. I was 16 when I made the discovery. Love. All at once and much, much too completely. It was like you suddenly turn a blinding light on something that's always been half in shadow. That's how it struck the world for me. But I was unlucky. Deluded. I didn't know anything except that I loved him unendurably. We danced the Varsuviana. Suddenly, in the middle of the dance, the boy I had married broke away from me and ran out of the casino. A few minutes later, a shot.
I need somebody too. Could it be you and me, Blanche?
And take a look at yourself in that worn out Mardi Gras outfit rented for 50 cents from some rag picker. What queen do you think you are?
Oh, God. Don't come in here.
You think I'll interfere with you? Come think of it,